right, we're taking the 4630 off of the manure spreader, and this, I fired it up earlier this week. It hadn't ran in a couple weeks though. We're gonna be hauling it on, or using it on, two flatbed hay wagons, and we can haul 48 big square bales on each wagon, so. First set, pretty much done on this one. Decided to just put 24 on each, because sometimes we stack them super high. We decided to just be safe today, because we'd be going on the pavement roads. So. Yeah, we got this about a few months ago. Has just over 100 hours on the overhaul. And a somewhat new interior besides the seat. It runs really nice. I am pulling roughly 50 big square bales right now. We've hauled about 98, and we got quite a few off to the left side we still do. I don't know if you can see it or not, but the skid steer's up there. Just the phone doesn't register it. I really like this little red light here that shines down on the shifter. But yeah, I think we got another load to haul yet. So we'll be done probably 10:30 or I don't know. Depends if he wants to haul it or not. It's supposed to rain tomorrow. We'll see. Taking my time, so no bales would wiggle off. And I can't really see where the holes are in the ground right now, because this is the 4630. If we had the 4640 still, we'd have an extra set of lights on the ground, but oh well. I don't think ours has these lights on top though. Taking our time. This left light here on the fender, yeah, it lights, but it doesn't light anywhere near as bright, so I don't know. Maybe it's just the bulb. Because like this side, it's super bright. The other side doesn't do anything. So we'll have to fix that. So we left the rear trailer loaded, and we just got the single one now. These are former chopper boxes, by the way. Modified frames and stuff. Up here, so I'm in no hurry. I'm gonna catch him at the top of the hill probably. Right through a bridge. I know you guys can't see much, but I can see alright. We still got a full tank, and I closed the fuel extension on the front too, so that's full. Got plenty of weight for when we haul manure tomorrow or whatever, because the hay fields are clear now. About 10 at night, and I think I'm going to be done recording here. I'm getting tired, and I'm just going to focus on driving. Have a good one.